Dude, you got that. You don't need no winch.
Hmm?
You got that. You don't need no winch.
Better be safe than sorry.
Thank you. this kind of stuff I can do all day.
Because that's what my truck is. It's all kinds of wood stuff.
That's a different animal when everything's slippery.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Mine's underwater.
Thank you. That was a rough course.
That shouldn't even happen though. I'm like, oh,
yeah. I already hit that one. That's why I come up on this side. I know I could beat on that gate a little bit.
I guess it's part of it in these views now.
Yeah, you can edit that out.
I know.
Yeah, that gate is full bar. Yeah,
tore that sucker to pieces.
Well, I think I'm stuck with trying up this way. If I can get it just the hit just right, I'm good.
Got that little
stick.
Body hop.
What's that?
I hit that other gate.
Yeah, I'm working my way off of it. Spot that I want to try, but I don't know if I can make it over here.
Yeah. Sorry.
Thank you, guys. Do y'all want any assistance? I'm up here.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Can you do a train?
Stand by. Just stay there.
You want to pull your back tires to that one so you can clock out on that one? There you go. That way they're dead.
Right? Well, actually, they're still alive even when you go through them.
Mm-hmm.
They're only dead when you hit them.
That's the last one.
Yeah.
So it's dead for you now.
That's number 25. Really, that's the last
one. Oh, yeah. Hey. Stretch yours out.
It's 10 points.
Yeah,
as many points as I got so far.
It's a lot cheaper.
You think I'm worried about 10 points?
I've got two gates.
Is it assisted covering when he's rolled over and somebody hooks to him?
Read the rules.
Yeah, is it?
Just, yeah. Even sand ladder should count as a win.
Hold on, let me get going down the hill over here.
That's 1636.
And about 150 points. Well, this is all in fun, right, guys?
Yeah.
We're having fun. I'm having a blast. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Want to stay up? I'll put my shirt back up.
No, he'll walk over.
I'm going to bunny hop all the way up there.
Yeah, I thought that too. You see me come up with no problem.
We're gonna go
to the ball. Alright,
I'll
catch up in a minute.
Once fall comes though, we're gonna segregate the back forces. One of them's gonna be set for 5-1, one's gonna be set for 5-3.
they've got to do this stuff for class one. So we're going to do that, and then we'll have class one or class two run that short forward and then back. Yeah, that creek.
I'm gonna rebuild the course.
I didn't know how that creek was gonna respond. I could tell with all the washout that was already around there.
Okay.
The tire might be a little tall, but I don't know.
D.
I just did it with a D90.
This turn right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's wheelbase.
I was going to say, you're even shorter than me.
This truck for Toyota's not for that.
Wider to where I'm coming in. You get over there and
No, no, you're good. I'll take all the help I can get, buddy. Like I said, this is only my second top.
Oh, really? Well, you're doing good. I've been bitching more in the beginning. If I don't know how. Anyway.
End up stuck together.
Yeah, I just forgot how capable it needs better tires, but I forgot how capable this little truck can be.
Yeah. It's Lynx, right?
Yeah. I'm just out here playing.
Help us. Stand full, buddy. Take out your rope.
I don't have one.
Alright.
That's your gate right there.
So that front tire dips in there before the other one is working to roll it. There you go, that's good.
Watch him struggle. Maybe even that first. Before you get out of here.
I almost got that. It was like almost a toss up between those two. I don't even believe that I don't have any good control.
Different. The paint coming off.
We're scraping the dirt in this thing.
Yeah.
I come up on this side. I know I could beat on that gate a little bit.
Like, this is part of the game with Jesus, man.
Yeah, you can edit that out.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, that game is full bar.
Look at that sucker pieces.
Oh, I think I'm stuck with trying up this way. If I can get it just to hit just right, I'm good.
Get that little stick. Bunny hop. that.
Oh, hit that other gate.
Yeah, I'm working my way off of it. I don't want to try, but I don't know if I can make it over here. Yeah.
Sorry.
Thank you, guys. Do y'all want any assistance? I'm up here.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Can you do a train?
Stand by. Just
stay there.
You want to pull your back tires to that one so you can clock out of that one?
There you go.
that way they're dead.
Right? Well, actually, they're still alive even when you go through them. They're only dead when you hit them.
That's the last one.
Yeah.
So it's dead for you now. That's number 25. Okay, that's the last
one.
Oh,
game. Yeah. Hey. Stretch yours out.
It's 10 points.
Yeah, as many points as I got so far.
It's a lot cheaper.
You think I'm worried about 10 points?
I've got two gates.
Is it assisted cover when he's rolled over and somebody hooks to him?
Read the rules.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah. Even sand ladder can count as a winch.
Hold on, let me get going down the hill over here.
That's for yourself. That's
the end of your
truck.
Yep, get your back tires.
1636.
And about 150 points.
Well, this is all in fun, right, guys?
Yeah. We're having fun. I'm having a blast. Wow. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Want me to stay up? I'll put my truck back up.
No, he'll walk over.
I'm going to bunny hop all the way up.
Yeah, I thought that too. You see me come up with no problem. It ain't happening.
Hell yeah.
Well done.
That's the champ right there.
That's it.
I only get podium when y'all ain't here.
Where y'all going
here? Y'all gonna stick with us? I'm gonna get a battery.
What do you write down the time on that course?
Yes, sir. Going
over there?
Thank you.
makes more sense. You got that?
I did.
You see the video?
Who?
Lopez, you want to see the video?
He's like, no.